The opposition as well. What a big star he is in the world of football. The best from the Ivory Coast. And he replaces Moises. So it's Drogba in for Moises on field. And this is going to be his first game. He's got his old teammate, Nicolas Anelka, with him. Let's not forget, he's one of the few strikers who really has a good amount of reach. He's 6 foot 2.5 inches. And they're old friends, Yakubu and Drogba. With each other in the Premier League for the longest period of time. Yakubu waiting to get started. Didier Drogba. What a shot! And that's wasted. Cheng Yuelei able to defend that. Drogba almost puts the first one in for Shanghai Shenhua. That's a solid strike. But Cheng Yuelei, well, should be proud. Fun run, Liang. Rested with Bushi, who takes the throw in. And Drogba fails to find the target as well. Leading his lads on. That's a fairly decent assist there. It's Drogba awaiting that. And once again, Cheng Yuelei stands in the way of Drogba and the goal. Drogba being the provider, and Cao Yanting makes it 1-1. It's a smile on Sergio Batista's face. And Drogba says it's time for a celebration. What a good strike that has been. Well, that's clinical, and really, really clinical if you ask me. Didier Drogba just to find Cao Yanting. That's a lovely through. Just picking out Shanghai striker.